Hi, divas and dudes, and welcome to Miss JoJo's spooktacular October dance party. Now, you're probably wondering, what is a Miss JoJo and why is she having a party? I am Miss JoJo. I am a person who specializes in children's education, childhood enrichment, and family-friendly entertainment. In lieu of COVID-19, I have not been able to be in the classroom with my dance students. What I decided to do was to create a program in the month of October where we can just get together and have a dance party. So if you're 2 years old, all the way to 7 years old, tune in. You guys can all do this. Even siblings and parents, if you guys want to get up and get moving, great. I'm going to be speaking to the more of the younger kids. Younger dancers, please feel free to come to the party in wigs and costumes and all kinds of fun. It's October, the month for dress up and make believe. It's one of my favorite months, especially since school just started. Now, some of us may be learning in person. Some of us may be learning remotely. Either way, it is the start of the school year. And you know what? I think this is going to be your year. And your year, and my year. That's why I chose my year from the made-for-TV movie
Disney Zombies.
So the first thing that I want you guys to do is to show me how strong you are. Where are your muscles? All right, great job. So now I want you to show me how strong you are. And then if you were a superhero might have to block their face every once in a while. All right, so we want to show our muscles, and then we're gonna protect our face, show our muscles, protect our face. Awesome job. Now, while you guys are doing that, we are gonna move our feet from side to side. So you have, show me your muscles, and you have step together, and step together. How did you do? I bet you it was awesome. Let's do it one more time. Superhero muscles. And step together. Now you're going to plie, which means to bend. So we're gonna bend our knees and up our arms go and nod. Let's try that one more time, and then we're gonna try that, just that little piece with the music. All right. 5, 6, superheroes go! 1, 2, 3, 4, and step it out, and up, and nod.
On this side, we can all keep it in.
5, 6, here we go! Job. Man, you got your superhero arms going, you got your step together step going, you guys are rocking and rolling. Okay, now I'm going to teach you another move. All right, I'm going to teach you a move called a star jump. Now, a star has 5 points to it, right? So we need to make sure that our head is a point, our feet are a point, and our hands are a point. So we're going to jump. We're gonna start in a nice demi-plie, just like I taught you earlier, and we're going to jump! Try that one more time. Plie, and star jump! Awesome, let's start from the beginning. Come together, be the best one ever, because it's my time, this is gonna be my year. All right, now. You're gonna take one of your arms, doesn't matter which one, it can be the right, it can be the left. You're gonna go shoot your arm across your body, watch your hand as it opens up to the other side, and put it back on your hip. And now we're gonna do that with the other arm. Boom! All the way around! Boom! Good. And then you're gonna do your jump. Bam! Nod your head just like we did earlier. So you have from the top. Miss JoJo's not a very good singer, but it's all I got when the music isn't on. So let's sing it together if you know the song. Watch it. Come together, be the best one ever, because it's my time. This is gonna be my year. Waiting for this moment. Yes, I'm gonna own it. You can watch me shine. This is gonna be my year. Now guess what, divas and dudes? Now we're just gonna repeat the beginning of the dance. And that's the last part. You have learned the whole thing. So after you do your big star jump, you're gonna go right back into your muscles, block your superhero face. Muscles, block your superhero face as you step together. And explode. And shake your head. And then maybe on the very last one, we hit a pose. Pose, pose. Any kind of pose you wanna do. 5, 6, 7, 8. Wow, that was so much fun. I love this dance so much because the main character in the movie wears a wig, just like Miss Jojo is, and she's a cheerleader. So the star jump is a really great cheerleader move. All these arms. Man, I bet you guys just did so great at home. I had so much fun. I want to do it again. Let's go, dancers, one more time. 5, 6, and we go. So much for tuning in. I certainly had the best time with you. I cannot wait to see you next Friday when we learn a dance to a song from the Addams Family. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. I can't wait to see you. And if you guys are practicing these movements at home, please have mom and dad send me what you're up to. My Instagram parents is @JoJo's Dance Divas. I can't wait to hear how you're doing. And I'll see you next week.